I've already isolated my line. Then I goofed up. So now,
put in my friction saver. I don't know. Save me.
I was watching a video the other day and there was a couple people climbing. The girl was in the tree being the rescue person. Just hearing her voice, and she was just being silly, being fine. Oh,
save me, save me.
I think Glenn's got his own saddle. You know you're standing on it, right? Cochino, cabrón.
Is this thing long enough?
I said, hey man, I'm running out of rope. I know I didn't toss it up that high.
Save me, save me.
You have to trim your arm.
That was hilarious, man. Classic.
Oh, you know what? I got a little piece of rope in Glenn's truck.
Mm-hmm.
I wanted to measure you to figure out how to get that that thing.
You have it for
chest arrestor. No. It's not even sewn up.
Why are you going to use for you?
I have my own at home.
But right now you're going to use what?
I haven't figured that out yet. I was too busy helping you two out. Oh, I'm going to use the Zigzag, the Pantene, and the Sokka.
And that's it? And nothing to hold you straight?
Well, okay, so the Zigzag is for the DRT, for the two ropes, right? And the Sokka is to help pull the rope up. So when you're going like this, right, you're pulling the rope down, and the Zigzag is going to pull itself up. You can still use this right here with the Zigzag, or you can even use it with a Blake's hitch or a Tautline hitch or the rest of that stuff. The problem that we have with the setup, the Swabis and the Mitrokon, the all the other stuff, that is, you got to set the pull. There's a I haven't done it enough to show you how to.
Yeah, I want to see you do it right now.
Oh no, I'm not that good.
Hey, you're dragging the zip line.
I'm dragging the zip line.